back to Let's Play Gone Home. Let's see where we left off. In the living room, playing with VHS tapes. What the heck? Loading the screen is a tape. So maybe that tape has some sort of importance. After thinking about it, it's been a few days since I played. It's been really hard not to. But I think that uncle who was in the obituary was our uncle. He left us the house, and that's why we moved in. From here? Oh, there we go. Didn't want to do it for a minute. I have this window. Dark lit video games, no good for sunny weather. Can't play this. Someone's obsessed with the X-Files. Hey, look at these. Red drawer. It's all stuff I used to watch back in the 90s. Whoever did this knew their 90s lore. Okay, let's go to another room. This is boring. Break my left model. And we're going in a really dark room that I can't see crap. Study. Even rotates, look at that. You know, I'm supposedly not supposed to be attacking anything or have anything trying to kill me, but there's a lot of creepy sounds. So I'm not exactly believing that. So apparently, that's my dad's workstation. You can do better. Chinese, Japanese, Japanese, JFK, person, USR, really. What if JFK wasn't JFK? Back to basics. General's chicken, paradox, results in JFK death being desired outcome. Magic bullet theory. Looks like this guy was trying to turn JFK into a sci-fi. Someone was buying a laser disc player. A 1,000 bloody dollars. Looks like he was also writing commercials. Oh, well, they have all these drawers full of useless crap. Oh, there's a question mark. Earring binder that I can't open. That's a board, all right. Go away. Dick. Nobody wants you either. That's a letter to the new house. Sharon's alright on what I hope. Imagine is a choice. Patient news reaches me that you are newly married. To a wonderful young woman. I have had more than a little past in my family. She can't walk in these rooms. Very good at reading the cursive. Development in welfare in 10 years. Your marriage gives me much reassurance in this regard. You are always welcome on Harbor Hill. Something missing, I will understand. Something missing, if you feel you can accept this invitation. Yours very sincerely. Something. Okay, apparently I did open it and inside no. What's this? It's some sort of thing. I'm just gonna trash my own house. It's my house, I do what I want. I don't want that anymore. Oh, hello. It's red. Why is it red? Ah, it's a cover. Killing of JFK theory. You've seen the movie, you discover the truth. Thriller, it's this book. Apparently it's not a good book. Here, I'll just put it on this desk. There we go. Combination lock. Not cool. The only thing that's anything important is not lock. Of course. I think it means no. Books, books. Books, 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 books. Form. Electrical inspection form. Multiple layers of wiring have been added into structure over the last 100 years. System is frequently unpredictable. Lights blink out for no reason. Pressure on floorboards and door frames disrupt currents. Wired directly behind the surface. Properly reworking the electrical system would be highly destructive to the walls, floor, and features of the structure. Discussion with them, since there are no current safety concerns, issues might be addressed. Okay. So, that explains the creepiness. Because there's so many bloody wires in the walls, you walk on one, it has a tendency to disrupt the current. See, poltergeist makes sense. Made sense. Nothing like creepy doors. I believe I'm in a library. The door was open. I don't like how this room just ends like this. Something tells me there's a secret doorway. Nope, children's book. Stranger under my roof. So, he was having problems with his sister and he's trying to figure out 30 months. Read the letter. Terrence, you asked me to write you regarding the reviews you've submitted the last week, frankly, blah blah blah. I like the job. If you remember to me, I wouldn't be writing this letter. There's tons of guys after you, so don't take the right you won't put them. Okay, so apparently they offered him a job, he didn't like the pay, and denied it, and okay. But there's a number here. 0451. And I'm pretty sure that's gonna be for the safe. I hope it's the safe. Let's go find out what's in the safe. Now we can come back. It's not going anywhere. Zero, 4, 2, 1.
Hello.
Your document. Dear Mr. Meishan, who is that? Please find and close your original document and take copy of your records. The notarized copy has been filed with our offices. Thank you for requesting your referral. Important matters of some sort. Well, stuff. It's the will and testament of his uncle. Testing all full confidence and memory, blah. Following shall hold true on my passing. I declare that I am a resident of Boone County. I am unmarried and have no children. That's that. I declare that I have no outstanding debts to my name, I do hereby bequeath every item of value of which I may die possess, including the dwelling surrounding a personal page on Arbor Hill, as well as any old personnel. To my nephew, yep, him. That's a Terrence Jr.'s crazy deceases me, then in such event the bequeath shall befall. To him shall fall in the same respect to his children, which were by the age of the soldiers. I shall to his will. Okay, so that's his will and statement. That's his will and statement written. Okay, so that's the will and statement. Should be a. Said there was a tape. I don't see no tape. It lies to me. Went all creepy again. No, wait. There's a hand job. A bottle. Nope. As with all artists, they like to keep their bottles hidden there. So, oh, I'll just put this in my feet. Like, how did this get here, huh? Get up there. Back to the library. Because in the Myst series, the library is the most important place in the world. As we because the entire thing's done with books. Anyway, that was a really cool concept too. You know, you open a book and it takes you a whole new world. It was, you know, reading books takes you to places. Cabinet, there's a thing. What's this thing? It's in this box. Grab it. Now let's put it away. Grab Dad's second book. He wrote a second book. The Accidental Preparia. Preparia? What is his obsession with JFK, is my question. Nobody wants you. Gosh, Dad. Oh, snap. Big corner stash. Big surprise. Yep, it's just like, just take all your books out and be like, hey, look what I found. Accidental, the occasional, a year on the mountain going down from the accidental prophet, the accidental prophet. Looks like he was looking for names for a book. More tissues. Now I know why they're here. Down the hallway, I'm like, oh god, it's something. Pamphlet. Let's see, it's part of the commercial first event. Pacific Northwest. Okay, so it's gone. Wow, nice. Pencil. A bunch of coupons. So 25%. My sister used to have hoard. And she still does. My sister hoards coupons. Crazy lunch. She'll cut them out. And she'll be. And we'll wait like 30 minutes to wait to go to a store just so she can find a coupon for it. Crazy like that. It takes forever to do everything. Same thing happened when she was born. It took like 4 hours to get born. It's crazy. I just came out the easy catch. Long story. Anyway. Katie, please, whatever you found, don't tell mom and dad. The attic. Yeah. Okay. There's something in the attic. There's dice. Somebody liked playing video games. Or dice games in this case. 66 side dice. Guess that's not D&D then. They're stack of coupons. Look at this. They're crazy. Here we go. Katie, please tell Mom and Dad sorry about the stuff that's missing. Okay, thief. Highlighters. Apparently I was a little obsessed with highlighters. So many things in here, I don't know if any of them is important. Here, let's open this again. There's a trick book. There's a post-it. It's a put detail to everything. There's a note. Hi, Loney. What the heck is Loney? It's written by Sam. So, if you wanted to come over to my house till this afternoon, that would be cool. I can drive. It's kind of far, but I can drive you home too, so hopefully that's fine. Right back and leave this in my locker if you still want. And we can meet in the parking lot after 6. Period. Totally in, so you're gonna kick your butt. Get ready.
So you know what they say about the best laid plans of mice and men? Yeah, turns out it applies to Street Fighter too. At least I worked up the courage to walk into the 7-Eleven and ask for a turn, but all that practice at home did not exactly translate in the wild. So after I was finished getting my butt kicked, I followed them outside while they smoked. And that was when she asked me if I was that psycho house girl. But then she said she's always really wanted to see the psycho house. Her name is Lonnie. She's coming over tomorrow.
It's kind of nice that they have like these little random updates, but I'm not holding a journal or reading from a journal, so it's like, where is this coming from? Dark room. Like a lounge or some sort. Oh dear God, it's fine. What's on the record? Got a need for you. Sappy love song. Let's play it.
Somehow I always knew that someday we'd be through. Now that it's happened, I just can't believe it's true.
History.
I've done the best I could.
Egypt was always my favorite place in the history. Other than that, I hated history.
Can't get you off my mind. What am I going
to do? He loves Dr. Pepper.
Voodoo, mildew, and shandu.
Why, Daddy, I didn't know you were here.
I'm right here looking at you, honey. It ain't me, it's my shadow.
Do you think I sent you far away?
I ain't been nowhere.
From me, I thought you'd stay away from me.
Try to cut.
But hopelessly you got me back. You left your voodoo all around.
I left my trunk in town.
I got a need for you. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thought I killed the craze for you.
I hear you.
I dug my heart a grave for you. Mm-hmm. Your kisses keep on haunting me. Their memory won't let me be.
Yeah.
I got a weed for you.
I wish you had a weed for me.
Oh, tell me why. Why must I think about you? Oh, Daddy, tell me why. Can I live without you? Da da da, he run it high. Oh, nothing else will do for me, and nothing else will do for me. You've got me craving night and day. Come back and take these blues away.
I'ma take your pay away.
Then play me some trumpet in your original blues. stop you. Da 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 dee, da da.
No more of that. It's really cool how it went. Oh, there's something on the floor. Shot glasses. Oh, I'm allergic to mornings. Oh my god, there's alcohol on the bar. It's probably the only place I expect to find alcohol in the house. Instead of the study. Bloody alcohol. Vodka. We'll just have a drink. Just grab a couple of shot glasses. Can I grab a shot glasses? I can grab the shot glasses. That's bloody brilliant. There's a note. And another book. It's this book. Alright, to inform you that unfortunately Mercury Books will be unable to publish your follow up to the accidental prophecy despite the low sales of the accidental serum. Go ahead. So, his third book was a sunk. His third book was not published because his second book did not turn as well as they thought they would. Okay. So he started drinking. It's like, I don't know what to do myself. Oops. I'm a horrible person. Remember? Speakers. What's this room? It's probably a bathroom. I don't know because I can't see crap. Is there a light switch? It feels like I'm actually in. There we go. See, this is exactly how this would really work out. Your letter, Samantha, please give this to your mother. Thank you for having Danny over. To your new home. He has missed having his friend Samantha very much. If you could lend Samantha his Nintendo Street Fighter tape. Turning it. Now that she is welcome back to our house anytime. So he had.
When you live in one place your whole life, your next door neighbor is kind of like your default friend. And Daniel only got weirder over the years. So moving away has been a good excuse to, like, not see him anymore. But he did always have the good Nintendo games. Maybe I'll give him a call.
All the books he published are still in the house, because they won't take them. It's bloody brilliant. I'll just keep these lights on. Hold it. I notice there's some books in these that are like awfully brighter than the other ones. What's this? I haven't opened this ever. I don't see anything. Just gonna be familiar, just more books. Of course it's locked. I don't know where I would go. Might go outside actually, considering it's like the end of the house section. Okay, so I've explored the west part of the house. Let's go to the east part. I'm guessing, since this is my house, I should have my... Oh, never mind that. It's locked, too. Guessing since this is my house, I should have my own room, too. Somewhere in it. Oh, I guess there's only one way to go. Going upstairs, going upstairs, going up the really dark stairs. Yep, this house is obviously old. It's got wallpaper peeling off sides. More deck. Where who puts the card there? Something in there. Removing dead and overgrown vegetation that can lead to wildlife fires. That's the operational service valuable training tool for the forestry and firefighting personnel involved, said senior. Oh, so my mother was a firefighting. Or no, she was a conservationist. So she was in charge of forest. He was a book writer. She was a forester. Of course, she was a high school student. I will be on to Paris because I'm awesome. I know what room that is over there. Planner. Couples brushing? Couples bowling. Cooking class, take apron, bathroom dining. This is totally my father's schedule. As my mom's schedule. Cooking class, ballroom dancing. Well, she had a nice little active style. Either A, she never took the cooking classes, or she just crossed off the couples and ballroom dancing. She crossed it off. I don't know if that means she went there or she just never decided to do it. Let's see, form. Notice of temporary personnel transfer. Today in the prescribed burn operation. Oh, she was transferred from someplace. Station Flintlock National Forest. My inventory. I can pick up items, but I don't know why, considering I scrap keys only, something. There's a thing. There's a cassette. Bratmobile potty mouth. It says for Sam on it. So somebody made something for Samantha. Little stars on it. Is there anything else? Oh, here we go. That's the name of the song. It's Love Thing, TV, Cherry Bomb, Throwaway, Perfector, Special Bomb. Pick your fans, Power, Baby, Susan, Kiss Ride. No, you don't, Queenie. What's the name of the songs? There was an inside message. What's it say? You're gonna be real hard for me to read. You're gonna need some time. You're gonna love this, I think it says.
It's weird hanging out with girls. Daniel was around ever since I was little, and other girls? I don't know. But being around Lonnie is like... instantly just right. I gave her the grand psycho house tour. and took my revenge on Super Nintendo. And it was like, I don't know, I finally found someone I feel normal around. I drove her home and she gave me this tape and said, "You have got to listen to this." I haven't stopped playing it since.
Really sternly rewarded the mother. "To whom may I concern, I, Samantha," that's just me, no way her, "I am 17 years old, and I am therefore an infant and fully functional human being. The fact that you still forbid me from going into the city on my own is frankly absurd. It's only 3 years old than me. I'm 20. You allowed her to go all the way across an ocean to another continent. Just want to spend an evening in a normal, totally safe city on my own, like a human being. And you may also remember that my own car now, you can't really stop me." Or is your daughter? She was angry because they didn't let her go to shitty. "Sam, stop leaving every damn light in the house on. You're as bad as your sister." Ah. Well, yes. Daniel called again. He wants his Nintendo game back. Yep, pretty sure I'm going into my sister's room. Just saying. Definitely in my sister's room. It might be mine, I'm not sure, but it probably is mine. Alright, first. Look at this, it's like kid stuff. Turn this Pixar and lap bound over here. She doesn't know what it's called, so. Oh, wait. Daggy. I loved putting these on my ceiling too when I was little. I wonder if they work. I'm gonna find out. See if they work. Just turn this off. So they glow. It kinda looks like they glow. Oh my god, they work. That's awesome. I used to put them on my ceilings all the time. I would still do it. I don't have any. It's a combination. Who has a locker in their room? Really? What's it say on it? "Here you go, Mitten. Here's some pate brown fruits. Better have been reading my secret diary, kid." Okay, whatever. Here's a closet. Man, Sam had this in like 4th grade. It's certainly colorful. Nope, there's a note. Read the note. Or a book. It looks fake. I'm just saying. I don't actually see pages, I just see what it... Whatever. "The King's Labyrinth, Chapter 2. Captain Trust. The Flowing Spirit." It's her second part of her story. Pause it, read through these things if you want. I'll probably come back later and go through it. "Yumbor got your number. Are you going to dance with anyone?" Who's got a crush on you? Oh, it's that love game they used to play back in the game. "Do you like sports? Would you introduce me to a friend? Are you busy?" It's that dating romance game. We have to get a call from Dave or some crap. Caller. Mitt. So there was a pet called Mitt. Probably a cat. From the old house. That are my sister's furry. And her name's Mitt. Which would be awesome. Oh, there's a placard. What's this? Samantha is adorable, merry, affectionate, and I still want this girl. You know what? This doesn't need to be in the closet. Because I love my sister, and she should have it out in the open somewhere. She sure loved her binders. Is there anything in it's not going to do it, is it? Oh, there's a thing. Adventurous the cat. Pretty sure not real game. Blowing it. Chung Li. Oh god. Kick, 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 kick. It is not called helicopter kit. It's spinning bird kit. Get it right. But those are actual real. Those are the real codes, which are bloody awesome. His family's bad about leaving their crap around. Scrutinize, stare. Scrutinize, stare. Okay, let's find out. I'm gonna just leave this up for a minute. I'm gonna pause and try to get it to work for you, because these never worked for me when I was a kid. I could never get them to work right. I don't really have no idea what it is. So if y'all figure out what these pictures are, that'd be awesome. Because, yeah, I got nothing. There's a bug. Okay. Let's see this one. Oh, there's another game. Several games. Super Spitfire. Nope. Super Nintendo 2. There's another. Nobody wants to. I'm gonna read the note. Hi Lonnie, I wrote this in first period and left it in your locker on the way to second. Why does she have all these things? That's my question. Why does she have these letters to her in her house if she gave them to her? Did she not give them to her? Oh wait, she gave them to her and she gave back. Okay. What all the cool kids are doing, I've decided. Write me back. Also, here's an idea for something to draw. Two cats on a motorcycle. Hey, this is a good idea. What all the cool... doing is sending each other pages in their beepers. But we're cooler than them because, guess what, they can't put this on a beeper. Just for people who are too young to know what a beeper is, they're used to having these little boxes. And they were what text messages received on first, and it was only like one line. You had to type it in through your phone. Your drawing of cats is so good that I added a background to make it even better. Maybe I should just stick to writing them. Haha, I like it. How did you know that they were about to be abducted by aliens. I'm looking at Mr. Fish right now. I feel like he would probably have lots of cats. Also, like, this secret shame is what he watches. 9-1. Religiously. I'll ask him about it later. He said he doesn't have cats, and also that he's never watched 90210. Oh, 90210. But I can see it in his eyes. He is lying. Well, the Nintendo system isn't here, so I'm guessing she took it with her or some crap. I'll give it back. Possibly both. Flipping. Pre-college program for young scholars. Sam, I think the creative writing track would be perfect for you. Oh. Teacher looking out for English creative writing. Your students from each track will be offered a full scholarship. Is this another 3-ring binder? I can't do anything with. That works. Another Pixar lamp. What's this? Emma, Tom Sawyer, The Jungle Books. Just a bunch of old stories. Nail polish. Ultraviolet. Another bump. It's a button. Misfits. Water coupons. For some reason there's a drawer. There's more tissues. There's socks on the floor, but since it's the girls' room, I guess that isn't weird. There's a drawer. And some lip balm. I really have no idea what that is. It looks like some sort of maybe band magazine? I don't know. Nope, band magazine. Kurt, Brian. So she was in bands and stuff. There's a magazine and a fork under her bed and probably more stuff under her bed, but I can't see it. Read slip. Name Samantha. Year 1. Fletcher. Period 5. Stop below. Great C. Otherwise, she's not doing too well. Not a challenging assignment. Metal plaque for a family portrait. Reasonable subject, but not too complex. When I said that mom and dad should be placed with parents' names, I did not mean just add them underneath. Acceptable leveling of edges. So she's not very good with the whole shop class thing. Boxes under the bed. Pins, there's this magazine, the Brothers 10150, of course it's, yes, she has most. This is the one me and my dad are building. Wanna go for a ride when it's done? So, was she building a bike, or was that the other person building a bike? I don't know. What's this go to? It goes outside. So, Loney got in trouble. Or something she was wearing. Let's see what's in drawers. I don't think I've opened these. Oh, it's a cassette. Brittenville, Schmoll. Okay, I'm guessing I'm gonna put it here. That's okay.
We're so cool, yeah, we're so cool. We're so cool, yeah. Fuck you too, cool schmoo.
Somebody ransacked this place. The purse. What, can't I open it? Come on now. I wanna open it. Never mind. Postcards. Dear Mom, Sam, I am in Chungli. This is my second passage through the Chungli. I'm on my way back from London. This time, going to Brussels, Belgium. I'm just too excited about the shuttle. London with Greg. This is a little shit. It's time, I guess. So could it be convinced? Lovely old key. My mom would have the Holy Bible next to her. Oh crap, I almost threw the Bible away. Tick! I'm going to hell. Tick! There. That doesn't look so bad. Business card. Unknown dimension literature. Kaz. Patient must become total and conscious before we can stop it, Williams. There were something. Okay. Hold on a second. I'm gonna end the video for a minute.